This is not a banana republic.
This is not a banana republic. We won't be told by Ramaphosa.
He must be in prison.
He must go down to jail. He's a murderer.
He murdered our people.
It's mine.